who will join them. Here come the Indonesians. Number 21 ranked pair have been significantly higher than that.
Welcome on court.
It's only the second time these pairs have ever met, and they haven't met for a while. That's the one previous meeting. It went to three games, semi-final of the Orléans Masters.
Let's have a look.
Back in 2021.
You won the toss to return, who is to serve? Bam, decide who is to receive.
Gutama
to receive. Thank you very much.
Some details then on the four players out there, starting with the Indonesians, ranked 39. They've been up at 36. That was quite a while ago, actually, a year and a half ago. Best last year was a quarter final appearance in the Thai Open, and their only World Tour event win was a Super 100 event in Indonesia last year. As we look at Isfahani. But as I said in my introduction, if you're with us, they lost in the final of the Orléans Masters last weekend, and that was a Super 300. Also runners-up in the Spain Masters back in 2021. That's another Super 300 event. So they've got a little bit of pedigree. Take it to three games in the second round. Otherwise, plain sailing. And on the other side of the net, the two Englishmen, starting with Ben Lane, 26 years of age. They have been as high as 13 in the world. That was September of 2022. Lane's mum was a former national champion, so was his older brother Alex. He started playing at just 9 years of age. They are the European Games silver medalists from last year. Commonwealth Games silver as well in Birmingham a couple of years ago. There's Sean Vendy. He was an international as a teenager, 27 now. Only World Tour title, also a Super 100, same as their opponents, the Orléans Masters in 2021.
Ready to play?
Not seriously challenged so far in this event. Good win yesterday. In the chair for this one is Peter Mazaros of Switzerland. Dennis Alavena is the service judge. Hard to know who to make favourites here. Not sure there's
Ladies
much to
and
separate
gentlemen,
these two pairs.
On my right, Ben Lane and Sean Wendy, England. And on my left, Sabar Karyaman, Gutama, and Mohamed Reza Pahlavi, Isfahani, Indonesia. Ben Lane to serve to Sabar Karyaman, Gutama. Love all. Play.
So here we go, second men's semi, Ben Lane serving.
One, love. Seven,
well, not afraid to try the flicker early, but get it quite right. Ben Lane. A nice touch.
Two, one.
By Isfahani.
Three, one. Service over. Two, three. Service over. Four. Two.
Trying to set up an all Indonesia final, of course.
Five, two.
Gutama and Isfahani. But at the moment, they're in charge here.
Service over. Three, five.
Lane doing so much running. Great defence from the Indonesians, though. And in the end, Vendy's error.
Service over. Six, three.
Seven,
three.
After Vendy had been in all sorts of trouble with the
serve. Pass the shuttle.
Brilliant that from Gutama.
Hey. Set is over. 4-7.
Too much angle.
5-7.
Could get that by Vendy. Just having to withstand so much pressure at the moment, the English pair.
Service over. Line judge, wipe the court, please. Change the shuttle. 8-5. Thank you, line judge. Players on court. Eight, five. Service over. 6.
I think we might
eight.
Have some swings and roundabouts in this match.
Service over. 9-6.
At the moment, though, Indonesians asking the majority of the questions.
Service over. 7-9. Eight, nine.
Change of racket needed. And he comes back to play the shot as well. That was brilliant by Gutama. And gets the winner.
Service over.
I'd love that.
Gutama, fetch your racket, please. Your racket. Ban. Shot is received. 10-8. Gutaman, please put your towel back. Ten, eight. play. Out. Thank you.
Well, a bit of a gift
over
for the English pair.
9-10. Service over, 11-9.
So 11-9 after that bit of good fortune. The Indonesians in front.
Twenty seconds. Eleven, nine. Play. Service over.
Well, I did well to stay on the point for so long. And to end up winning it.
10, 11.
Massive bonus that. Let alone Sean Vendy. Always looked like it was going to be a very tight match.
10,
tough to call.
11.
Only one previous meeting, and that was probably so far back, it didn't really mean a great deal. Surprising with the flicker there. Yeah, nicely done.
11 all. Ralph, 11. Yes.
Back in front for the first time since they led one love. The English pair. Just wonder if momentum's
14,
changed a little bit here.
11. Serve set
too
is
much
over.
Power for Vendy to handle.
Twelve-14. Change the shuttle. Line judge, wipe the court, please. Players. Twelve-14. Play.
Straight down the middle. So effective, so open.
Line judge. Change the shuttle. 15-12. Line just the feathers. Line judge, here in the front, yes, thank you. Ban weight. 15-12. Service over. 13-50. Ben, be ready.
Just a wonderful piece of placement from Sean Vendy. Knew he didn't have to hit it that hard, just had to guide it into the corner of the court. And he
16,
did that unerringly.
13. Line judge, wrap the court, please. At the service line. That. Thank you. Sixteen-13. Service over.
Great serve. Done that a couple of
14,
times.
16.
Into the hitting zone of Vendy. He wasn't about to turn down that kind of open invitation.
14.
Late decision to play it. And now there's some
18,
daylight on that scoreboard.
14.
It was a clever flicker. Not expected.
Four. 19-14. Service over. Sean, stay on court.
Stay on court.
15-19.
Well, called in a very quick challenge. Both Lane and Vendy had their arm in the air there. So this will go to Hawkeye. And just from the body language, you suspect this is going to be close. Just caught enough.
Challenge unsuccessful. 16, one challenge remaining, 16-19, play.
So, Gutama and Isfahani play haven't on. Given up this yet. Last couple of points is
Ben.
Just...
Thank you.
Put a little bit of pressure on the Englishman. Hoi. Ho. And completely fooled Lane with the flicker. And now they're right back
18,
in business.
18-19.
Nice shot. Not sure about the shirts the Indonesians are wearing, but there we are. Might just be old-fashioned. Done it again, but he's missed it. But they are going to challenge. Almost a flicker war going on out there.
Mohamed Reza Isfahani challenges called out.
Miss a couple. Now, this is a massive moment. Will be two game points if the original call stands. Otherwise, 19 each. Close, really, wasn't it?
Challenge unsuccessful.
So here we go.
Service
two
over,
game points.
One challenge
for
remaining.
Ben Lane and Sean Vendy.
Service over. 20. Game point. 18. Service over.
Well,
19.
Pass
20.
The ball, was that? That's, I think, probably four of the last five flick serves from both pairs have been out. So one game point squandered, one to go. Oh, an error from Vendy.
That's
rather gifted. The Indonesians are way back into this now. Save two game points. Can they go on and really add insult to injury here? And they have themselves a game point.
21-20.
And Isfahani. How did they stay in the point, the Indonesians? Should have killed that English pair. Now he needs a new racket, Vendy. Managed to get away with that. It's on the line. They get a challenge, but they know the challenge will be no good. And they are going to be absolutely pig sick, Lane and Vendy, having squandered the opening game, having had two game points. Should have won the last rally much earlier. Looked like a very straightforward kill. Just check Hawkeye was correct. Always knew it
challenge
was.
Challenge unsuccessful. No challenges remaining. Game.
So 22-20.
First game won by Sabar Karyaman Gutama and Mohreza Palevi Isfahani. 22-20. Second game, level, play.
So Lane and Vendy playing catch up here.
Service over, one, love. Two, love.
One, two.
That was long. I think he knew as soon
service
as
he over.
Struck it.
One,
not too much on it.
Two. Service over. Three.
Well,
one.
How many service faults have we had in this match? We're running nearly into double figures now, I'd reckon.
Service over. Two, four. Service over. 5, 2. Change the shuttle. Make it quick.
Well, a succession of unforced errors have put Lane and Vendy in the driving seat in the early stages here of game two. Good from Lane.
Nine, two.
Wasn't quite deep enough, and Lane absolutely at the middle of the racket.
Quick towel only. Back on court. Gutama, Isfahani.
Nine, two. Play.
Throws it into a completely unguarded area of the court. Look at this scoreline. Lane and Vendy halfway to levelling the score here. So a huge lead, 11-2 at the mid-game break.
Seconds.
Coach, return to your chair. Return to your chair.
Hopefully not too serious. I don't think it is.
Gutama, ready to receive.
11-2. Play.
Hoping to carry on exactly where they left off, and that
12,
looks exactly
two.
What they're doing at the moment.
Two.
That's wonderful deception from Lane.
Service over. 3-14.
Ended a run of 10 straight points for Lane and Vendy.
Savarkar Yaman, Gutaman challenges.
Well, called will be challenged. I think the line judge may have got this right, you know. Gutama might have lost his bearings tracking the shuttle, but see what Hawkeye has to say. Pulled in. Was it? Eagle-eyed line judges we've got.
One challenge remaining.
On the World Tour circuit.
Service over. 15. Free play. Service over. 4-15. Service over. 16-4.
Great reactions from Lane at the net.
Faults.
And they're only 4 points away now from levelling up. Second game that seems to have gone by in a blur. When you think they had two game points in the first game, Lane and Vendy, let them get away.
Ben Lane challenges. Called out.
So, English challenge this time.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Service over. 5-18. Play. Six, 18.
Yeah, it's mistimed by Lane. Poor shot.
7-18.
Shouldn't be a problem, though, with this gargantuan lead.
Set is over. 19-7.
So, a whole clutch of game points here, 13 of them,
20,
to be precise.
Game point 7. Set is over. Change. 8-20.
Well, an extraordinarily one-sided second game. 21 points to 8 in favour of
second
Lane and Vendy. All squared out. Decided
Vendy
to come.
21-8. One game all. Twenty seconds. Final game. Love all. Play.
Lane and Vendy will just be hoping they can take the momentum of that second game into this one.
Not so close to the net.
If they can, they'll take some stopping.
Van Lane challenges.
Confident challenge from the Englishman.
Correction, out. 2, love, play. Thank you. Set is over.
First mistake they've made for a while.
1-3.
So on the board, Gutama and Isfahani.
Service over. 4-2.
Finished it off at the second time of asking.
5-2.
And that was right in the zone.
6-2.
Just can't shift the momentum away from the English pair at the moment, the Indonesians.
7-3, 6, Ban Chong, stand court. Change.
That's a couple of bad misses, and all of a sudden,
six.
Indonesia's right back in this, and seemingly, Lane and Vendy were right in the ascendancy. Good power from the back of the court from Gutama.
Back the court, please. 6-0. And the center line. Thank you. Players on court. Gutama. So. 6-0. Play.
Nice.
Service over.
Pressure them again.
7-6.
thought about it, the line judge called it in, and because of that, the Indonesians are challenging.
Sabarka Yamagutama challenges called in.
Did the line judge get it right? Oh, he did. Smack on the line.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. 8-6.
It was a very definitive line call.
With the one speed
he actually
up.
Slammed his line, his arm down straight. So, Lane and Vendy looking to kick on again here.
Fort. 10-6. Service over, 7-10. Play on. Sean. Time. Play on. Play on.
That's great play from both.
Service over, 11-8, interval.
And they've got themselves a handy advantage at the mid-game interval here, the English pair.
Twenty seconds. Coach, return to your chair. Players on court. Gutama, carry on. 11-8. Play.
That's a very cunning touch at the net
over.
By Gutama.
9-11.
He's played a few of those, actually.
Shot to receive. Play. Service over. 12-9. Thank you. Players on court.
In the end, it was a good lead. He was stuttering around
13,
there, Badlane.
Nine.
But he got it right in the end. Just lost his footing.
Service over.
It's like a magic trick the way he did that.
10-13.
Genuine authority.
11-13.
And they're fighting back here. Remember, Lane and Vendy have never got to a Super 300 final. I think they're ever going to have a better chance. Albeit, that winner came down at a rate of knots, as you saw.
Fault.
Well, that was meant.
Service over.
Stayed hit. From Ben Lane.
14,
well, the big man is 5'9". But he got that right out of the sweet spot.
Service over. 12-14. Chance to receive. 12-14. Service over. 15-12.
What a time to get a bit of luck like that.
13-15. Chance. Yes, change, it's probably. Quick. And come directly. Play.
Yeah. Nearly, but not quite.
16-14.
Just about keeping their heads above water. Rain and Vendy. But this is far from over.
Perfect. 14.
Somewhat out of context with some of the serving from both pairs.
That was racket on racket. Service over. 15-17. Change your racket.
To work really hard, but they got the job done.
18-15.
It's a nice cheap point.
19
for Lane and Vendy. Gutama and Isfahani need to stop the bleeding here. You think they're gonna win this point?
Fault.
And here are five chances to make their first ever Super 300 final for Ben Lane and Sean Vendy.
Match point. 50.
Just past the hour mark. That'll work, and that's a massive win for the two Englishmen. First ever Super 300 final for them. Had to come from a game down, despite having two game points in that opener. But they've come through 21-15 in the third. And they will face the top seeds, Fikri and Mulana, in tomorrow's final.
Match won by Ben Lane and Sean Vendy. 20-22, 21-8, 21-15.
Scoreline confirmed, 20-22, 21-8, 21-15, 63 minutes on court. When we come back, our first look at some singles from the first women's, or the first women's semi. It's Nozomi Okahara against Gregoria Tunjung in just a moment. Well, a warm welcome back to Basel. And as mentioned, it'll be our first singles matchup coming. The first women's semi between Nozomi Okahara of Japan and Gregoria Tunjung of Indonesia.